Magandang araw po. This is Kevin, a Sun Life Financial Advisor, and today we'll be answering some of the most frequently asked questions about insurance. Ang unang tanong po natin, how much insurance coverage should I have? Well, unang-una po, depende po dapat yan doon sa purpose ng pagkuha po ninyo ng insurance. Para saan po ba yung inyong insurance? Para po malaman natin kung tama po yung coverage. Meron po tayong prosesong tinatawag, yung tinatawag nating financial needs analysis. And lahat po ng mga financial advisors ay kayang gawin yan. Okay? Doon po sa financial need analysis, doon po natin malalaman kung at magkano po ang dapat na coverage ang meron tayo. Pag wala pong financial needs analysis or FNA, dalawa lang po ang kahantungan niyan. Unang-una, overinsured. Gusto natin 'yon, syempre, no? Ang ibig sabihin po ng overinsured, you might be paying for more than what you need, no? Yung isa naman po, yung medyo ayaw natin, yung tinatawag nating underinsured. Meron ka na palang insurance pero kulang pala, no? So, one of the main purposes po ng insurance, lalo na sa breadwinners, is of course, income protection. Yan po ang pinaka-basic na purpose for getting a life insurance plan. Ang pinaka-idea po natin dyan for income protection is to make sure that if anything happens to you, if sad events happens to you, SAD, sickness, accident, or death, of course, Sun Life or any insurance company will be replacing that income for your family, no, yung provision ninyo sa inyong pamilya. So, to compute for your income protection, simple lang, two ways. Pero suggestion ko muna ganito. Una, ito total mo yung household expenses or the amount that you want your family to receive, no? And then multiply that by 12 months and then multiply that to 10 years. Then that will be your face amount required. Yung face amount mo na yan, yan yung sasabihin mo dun sa financial advisor mo to produce a proposal specifically designed for income protection. So, sa susunod na magpapa-quote ka, madali na lang. Sasabihin mo, hey advisor, I need an income protection plan amounting to yung face amount nung kinompute mo kanina. And then, of course, they will be producing a proposal designed for that. I hope I was able to enlighten you with this. And of course, this is a way also for you to check if you have the right coverage for your income protection plan. With that said, maraming salamat. If this video helped you, feel free to share. And don't forget to like our page and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Maraming salamat!